Inspiration starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? No matter where you get the energy you use, it's better to use less of it instead of an excess of it. 'Cause the world needs a lot, and although we've got a good amount to share, it's better to save it so we'll have more to spare. You can see conservation starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? At home you really should turn off the light when no one's in the room, and use compact fluorescent bulbs at night. This power they consume. Ride a bike, don't take the car. But if you have to drive there, carpool when going near or far, save gas and still arrive there. You can see conservation starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? You can see conservation starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? And if one day you find yourself designing a new factory or dwelling, you'll want to make it energy saving. The reasons are compelling. However you decide to do it, whatever your methodology, nobody's gonna say that you blew it if you do it with green technology. You can see conservation starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? You can see conservation starts with C. Did you know that it really starts with you? Did you know that it really starts with you? Did you know that it really starts with you? Did you know that it really starts with you?